Lawrence and Julius, advising they heard 12 shots fired from two different guns. Nothing seen.